why someone would shoot a man before throwing him out of a plane.
At least you can talk. Who are you?
It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan. No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
If I pull that off, will you die?
It would be extremely painful.
You're a big guy.
For you.
Was getting caught part of your plan?
Of course.
Anything, do you? Where's Bane?
Oh, he told him it was urgent.
Oh, where is it? Where's Bane?
Oh, he told him.
Anything, do you? Where's Bane?
Oh, he told him it was urgent.
Oh, where is it?
The hell is going on?
No time is proceeding as expected.
Do I look like I'm running Wayne Enterprises right now? Your hit on the stock exchange, it didn't work, my friend. And now you have my construction crews going around the city at 24 hours a day. How exactly is that supposed to help my company absorb Wayne's?
Leave us.
Nope. Stay here. I'm in charge.
Do you feel in charge?
I've paid you a small fortune.
And this gives you power over me?
What is this?
Your money and infrastructure have been important. Till now.
What is this? Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
They both know that I have to kill you now. You'll just have to imagine the fire.
That's a lovely, lovely voice. Let the games begin.
Fucking Shaps on my fucking radio! Grant fucking Shaps! We do them on my fucking radio! Do you live on fucking £55 a week? No! What are you doing? Putting people out of their fucking homes! Raising the fucking cap on housing benefit and then turning around and saying, oh, it's about a taxpayer! Why should a taxpayer have to fund people living in fucking palaces? People living in spending £25,000 a year rent. People going out to work. People going out of work. They know they would love to live in a fucking house that costs £25,000 rent a year. Stop making it up, Grant, you fucking lying git. Most people live in fucking poverty. Most people living under fucking landlords who's charging them fucking extortionate rates. They live in fucking shitholes. It's all mouldy. The fucking electrics are gone. It's a fucking chaos. There's no fucking houses. There's 2 million.
Why are you here?
Answer him.
I was asking you.
It's the police commissioner.
And you brought him down here.
We didn't know what to do. We just...
You panicked. And your weakness has cost the lives of 3 others.
No, he's alone.
Slash him, then I will kill you. So show me his body.
The water runs to any one of the outflows. We'll never find him.
Follow him.
Follow him.
Shrinking beneath her feet.
We should send the police before she fences the pearls.
She won't. She likes them too much. And they weren't what she was after.
What was she after?
My fingerprints. It was printed toner mixed with graphite on the safe. It gives a good pull and it's untraceable.
Fascinating. You two should exchange notes over coffee.
So now you're trying to set me up with a jewel thief.
At this point, I'd set you up with a chimpanzee if it brought you back to the world.
There's nothing out there for me.
That's the problem. You hung up your cape and your cow, but you didn't move on. You never went to find a life to fight. And that's the problem. You hung up your cape and your cow, but you didn't move on. You never went to find a life to fight. And that's the problem. You hung up your cape and your cow, but you didn't move on. You never went to find a life to fight. I would look across the tables. I would look across the tables. I would look across the tables.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? never give it to an ordinary citizen. There it is.